From the trading desk of Daily Forex, this is Christopher Lewis looking at the upcoming July 20th trading session. I've got the euro dollar in front of you, and you can see that we fell a bit during the day as we continue to bang around in this consolidation region. This is an area that continues to cause quite a bit of back and forth trading. I still believe in the negative story, though, so if we rally from here, an exhaustive candle is reason enough to start selling. We have the previous uptrend line. It should now, being broken, should now be negative. And if we can break down below 110, I feel that we go to 1.09. Now, at this point in time, I believe that this is a market that will favor the relative safety of the greenback over the euro. So over here in the British pound, we fell pretty significantly. It looks like we're going to test the 130 handle, maybe even lower than that. I think that there's a significant zone of support all the way down to 129. So as we get down to this area, we could very well bounce. But that should just offer another selling opportunity as the pound continues to be punished for the Brexit.